Assembled all eight. Now, I can finally battle against the Karakuri user! Hey, you! You called, right? I beg you. Let me have more fun this time than last. Was pretty good. So, this is the power of a Karakuri user. Sway, it'll really mean something to defeat you. Bolt, I'm going to take you down. Don't you forget that.
Why that Taji kid is attacking Bolt.
There can't be many humans now who can control keepers. Perhaps Bolt and Taji are connected by some kind of fate.
Yeah!
I wonder what kind of ability Launch a Bomb is. I've sent the data to the analysis team. So let's wait for a report. We've already got a report from the analysis team. It says It's the same type of overdrive as the Crane-O-Matic. And you can activate it at places that have the launch-a-bomb mark.
Thank you.
right. Leads to a large ravine. It's too wide to jump across. Maybe you can get to the other side with the new Toco Glider. Press the triangle button rapidly while jointing, then jump. Keep pressing the triangle button rapidly after jumping to glide. To fly long distances with the Toco Glider.
Yeah.
Welcome back, Bolt.
Hi there, Bolt. It seems as if you found a new Pokemon. Way to go! This makes 8 altogether. But if you want to catch us, it not so necessary. Gathering 8 Pokebots together and set this new as their true power. It may not be easy to control every time at once. But please do your best and continue your investigations.
By the way, Mr. Anyone, we are forced to attack into the ruins by some compelling herself flames. She didn't appear to be just a simple grave robber. She appeared to know all about our research. Even the Tokobots.
Maybe I'll bring that up at our next tea meeting.
Huh? This tea meeting? You mean the Royal Congress, right? I don't think it's important enough to bring up there.
Oh, it's nothing. I'll just casually mention it. There's nothing for you to worry about, Ruby.
Yes, sir.
Walt, you'll just continue your investigation of the Dampa Rock Ruins.
Welcome. Good work. I'll pay you for the items you collected. Thanks for always bringing back so many items. What can I do for you today? What do you need? What can I do for you today? What would you like to analyze? You'd like to analyze this.
Mega Smash!
The Mega Hammer is a battle overdrive. The explosive power produced from a hit ensnares mid-air enemies. What would you like to analyze? You'd like to power this up?
Double slash!
The power-up operation is done. It turned out perfectly. Don't be too surprised at how powerful it is, Bolt. What would you like to analyze? Too bad. I'm afraid you don't have enough reward. What would you like to analyze? What can I do for you today? Come back anytime.
Thank you.
already sent the data to the analysis team. I wonder what kind of ability this new overdrive is. Just like it in the Valve Air Ruins. I wonder if both pieces of the same thing. I guess we can't say for sure with only two pieces. It looks like there are no more roads we can take. I guess this is as far as the damper rock investigation goes.
Okay, that's enough for this test. To think that there would be an unknown PC in this room, too. I'll make the report to Mr. Canewood.
Yes, sir. Understood. Bolt, let's go back to the lab.
Runaway Mono Choo Choo, the grand adventure of the floating ruins.
Welcome back, Bolt. The desert ruins must have been really hot. Take your time cooling off in the laboratory.
Oh, Bolt! Good work on your long trip. You have some very good instincts. You always bring me back such interesting results. Intuition is very important for any serious archaeologist. I'm looking forward to your continued efforts. Oh, that's right, Ruby. Some documents came for you.
This is going on ahead of where we had some dangers taking me to it. I really appreciate it. What kind of pumpkins are these?
Let me see. Hmm. Bolt, these documents seem to be from the analysis team.
Those are my documents. Don't just look without asking me.
According to these, the superchip you acquired seems to unlock the overdrive known as Mono Choo Choo. Mono Choo Choo can only be used in certain locations and seems to be a train that runs on a monorail made in the prehistoric.
Come to think of it, Bolt, deep in the Valve Air Ruins, there was something that looked like a mine entrance, right? Couldn't the Mono Choo Choo run on the rail that was there?
That's a very interesting idea there, Ruby. It's said that the Valve Air Ruins used to be a flourishing mining area during the prehistoric. It would make sense that there would be a monorail for mine carts. This place seems to have investigative potential.
Bolt, may your command set stop at the depths of the ruins.
I suggest that. Bolt, let's head to the Valve Air Ruins right away. Cut to the point match when you're ready. Oh my, welcome. What can I do for you today? What do you need? Is this okay? What do you need? What can I do for you today? What would you like to analyze? Too bad. I'm afraid you don't have enough reward. What would you like to... What can I do? Come back anytime.
Last time we had to turn back from this room. Maybe we can use the new monochute on that monorail thing.
Thank you.